Hi, I'm Jessica from Cambridge Fire Department, and today I want to talk to you about lithium-ion battery safety. How many of you have a cell phone? Nowadays, lithium-ion batteries power our everyday devices, from laptops, cell phones, e-scooters, you name it. They're in our lives, and we want to make sure that we're properly using them. Did you know that you could have less than 1 minute to escape a lithium-ion battery fire? Let's take charge of our battery fire safety. So one acronym that we like to encourage people to remember is CHARGE. So C stands for certified products. You want to make sure you're looking for that ULC. So ULC stands for Underwriters Laboratories of Canada. And this organization ensures that products are tested and they pass inspection. H stands for handle with care. So you want to make sure when your batteries are fully charged that you take them off the charger. You also want to make sure that whenever you are charging your devices that they're on a hard surface. This means don't charge it under a pillow, on a couch, or on a bed. Always follow the manufacturer's instructions. Avoid extreme temperatures like direct sunlight or anything that's flammable. Do not charge your device overnight. Only use the charging equipment that comes with the device and charge all devices away from any exit path. Never modify, tamper, or even build your own lithium-ion batteries. And if you ever drop your phone or drop any of them, make sure you inspect them for damage. A stands for always stay alert for the warning signs. So some things that you want to look for is if your device ever changes color, has too much heat, change in shape, leaking, odd noises, or even odor. These are all warning signs that you need to stop using your device immediately. And if there is ever this off-gassing, this could indicate that there's immediate danger of fire. R stands for recycle. Lithium-ion batteries are a hazardous waste. There are recycling locations in our community, so make sure you contact your community for proper disposal. G stands for get out quickly. Knowing the warning signs, make sure that you get out and knowing your home fire escape plan. So once that smoke alarm goes off, that's an indicator to alert you to make sure that you and your family need to get out safely. Now it's up to you. E is for educate. It's all up to us to tell our families, our friends, so that we can take charge of our lithium-ion battery safety and all stay safe. For more information, you can always visit us at www.cambridge.ca. And if you'd like to follow us on our social medias, we have daily fire safety tips. We have Instagram, which is Cambridge FD 1973, Facebook, Cambridge Fire Department, and X, Cambridge FD.